So this is powered from the wall. Turn the unit on. It turns on okay. But when you switch on the power, it gives this fault here. Input spike. Weirdly though, if you power it with a battery, it works fine. So, there must be something wrong with the transformer, I guess.